Hi, I'm Jan Cooper, and I'm the voice doctor, and I'm back again to do another episode. And this one is dealing with probably one of the biggest mysteries that people have always wondered about. Can everybody sing? And the answer is yes. So often we have labeled people tone deaf, and we have no clue of what that means. And if you went to see a speech pathologist or laryngologist, they would say that as long as you can talk, you can sing. So what is tone deafness? Is it really mean the person can't hear? And I'm going to give you an analogy. Let's say you walked into my room and you were blind since birth, and suddenly a miracle occurred. And I turned to you and I said, what color is my shirt? Now remember, you've never seen before. The answer usually is, I don't know, because I have no idea of what color is. That's the same thing as a person being tone deaf. They have no idea of pitch. If you said to them, hit this low note or this high note, they have no clue or no reference to what you're talking about. So the question is, how do I handle this? Well, first of all, I go over to the piano and I say, sing a note. And they'll go, I'll find the note on the piano, and that's their first note. And we repeat that note over and over again until they can sing it three or four times. It's what they call in psychology classical conditioning. We then go to the second note, and I tell them to adjust their jaw a little more with my technique and a little more breathing. Now they hit the first note and the second note. Then we go to the first note, second note, third note. First note, second note, third note, fourth. By the end of the class, you won't believe it, they usually have a full octave, which is phenomenal. They're excited because they were told as a child to go find another occupation or you can't sing with the choir. So right off the bat, they were turned off by singing. So the answer is, if you really have the desire, and that's what you have to have the drive. If you want to sing, you can sing. I'm not saying you'll be the next Bruno Mars or the next Katy Perry, but you'll be able to sing at your Christmas party or just at a gathering. And that's the kind of student I'm getting that has been labeled tone deaf. If you want more information on this, or you want to give some comments about it, please contact me at cooperjan2@gmail.com. And if you'd like to take lessons with me, I work on Skype at jan.cooper2. And we're going to be back with another episode. I hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you.